So then you have a canon. Canon with a piano. And we go second. Of course, we have to use barré. Like this, huh? Or two, with two. Accent. At 14, now it begins to be the epilogue, yeah? I mean the end. The piano now is making something pam 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 pam. Like the trumpet player in an orchestral symphony. And then we are... It's like trumpet also.